Start of the second here, pens will work right to left. New paper, Trumpeter, Lindbergh up top to pair. Blonde out on the shot. I think this will stop halfway through. Dished up along the near wall. Spots number 7 is on for the Kings. Shot across the far side. One of the keep there. Puck stays in. Kings not here back in the own zone. 2-1 Pens lead here. Come over there. Shot denied by Littlander. Spot rebound in front. The shot by Nikola. The block is saved by the Littlander there. Chuckle now has it. Turns, settles it. Puts it down low. The new paper head towards the next shot with the shot tight. Just missing out of his helmet. New paper, two good chances in tight. Shots. Kings buzzing again. Kings now have it. A one-on-one race here. Kings far circle locked in. Save by Nick Zerk. Played on the shot. Defensively, Kings have it up front. That's some trouble. There's trouble. They walk the races. There's trouble at far side. Lindbergh follows. Here comes Bizzlet, the big man for the net. Trumpeter gets in. Pass it. Oh, baby! What a pass by Trumpeter to Bizzlet, denied by the netminder's right blocker. I guess he has one blocker, but he denied with the blocker. What a look by Trumpeter, and what a shot by Bizzlet. Fenceman flying on the ice, Bizzlet was. Huge save. I can't remember that play. Damn, what a cool save. Bizzlet pens 2-1. Pass out the front, Bruce Buck, across the shot, come on. Not as well, he was beaten early twice, he has settled down. 15-27th here, second period, pass up 2-1. Going to be X, Grasser, Tarantino, but Sean put up with Hundy defensively. Good shift here for the Pens. As I say that, the Kings are in possession. Offsides by 2 miles there. 15-08 left here in the second. Pens up 2-1. Shot lead for Bizzlet. Stick to it from that here. Sean hustles out, he's on it. Shifts it to the corner. Kings keep possession in the pen zone. Battle for the corner. Loose puck in front. Yes. Saved by Nichols. Oh, mama. Good shot by the Kings there. Denied by Nichols and over his face. It stays in. And out from the pens. Harvey gets back to center area. George, Harvey to the net. Off the stick of Harvey. And some back into the pen zone. Shot on goal towards the pen zone. Tell you back to it too. He's about, oh mama. All right, so about it. Pens in our own zone here. Pens have possession. Harvey, near circle. At the center. Blonde going to take a hit. Keep on chopping with his Blonde. George to the net, far side. It's like, who is it? Lindbergh. 14 minutes remain here, second period. Pass in front. Kings starting. Break up here. Couple ahead. Airplane legs early first. And behind the net, Kings have it. Pass in front. Good read there by Wilson. Turns and steals and goes. Wilson, big steal there. And sends it back into the Kings zone. George, chopping the second shot, short side, bounce it back to the near wall, near corner. Wilson, good play, again on it. Kings have it, try to clear. Wilson outworks his defender. Trumpeter, send it in. Round it up. New paper now has it up high. Bizzlet, a hot hand to this one. Shot to shin pads. Kings have it. Kings send it. He's in the way. Chance here, Hundy's back there. Defensive Kings have it. Wilson up there, up there, short side. Shovel side by Bizzlet. And Roman comes back up to center there. 13 minutes. Within a second. Kings enter again on size. And then the Kings are going to get so far. around for the back. Care of it. I'm going to chop around and stick on that one. Get up, gets it up and up the center. Comes out from the Warriors. Here's Jose again. Here's Jose. Showing the hand of the big man. Lost the handle there. Kings have it. Bad change here for the Pens. See if it also back from the Kings. 3-on-3. Eventually. Oh, baby, baby. I'm not sure what happened there. We missed the net. But that was a huge chance for the Kings. They couldn't convert. Pens up by one. Puck stays deep in the Pens zone far corner. It's a scrum along the far wall, far corner. Kings got the Pens on the change there. Couldn't convert. They're off the wall. And Sean turns, protects. And still has the puck. Sean has it stretched out. Steady through. X. Long pass. Icing Pens to about 4 for the 7-1. Defensive zone draw here. For the Pens, actually take the draw, gets to the grass. The grass has it on the near wall, turns and looks, tries to clear it, gets it up and out there. It's tipped, no ice, and the Pens is 11-56. After the second Pens up by 1. Kings rev up their engine to the PK of the Pens. Tripping on the Pens, 11-49. After the second, Pens' first PK of the game. PK personnel for the Pens, Ganassi Grasser, Wilson, Blonda, and then Ferrantino takes the straw. A big draw here on the defensive zone for the Pens. 2-minute PK, 11-49, in the second. Kings, I think they cleared their zone themselves. There's Grasser. Pressure. Grasser pressures. In the Kings zone. Kings are lined up in their own zone. Ooh, there he goes. Kings can't exit. They do stretch it out, but give it away there. Good PK work here by the Pens. Up off the wall, Blonda got tipped on the hand, but into the zone. Still has the puck on the far wall. Here comes Blonda. Towards the middle of the ice. Kings have it. And back they come. Same person out here for the Pens. 128 left on the PK. Kings do it in the zone. And off the wall. That's Rosetta. Rosetta's on the line. Let's see if they can shoot. Missed that one in there. I had a great idea with the screen, but missed the entire net. Kings do keep it in though, top of the blue wall. But a rolling puck there, the play by Ferrantino to clear. Kings reset at center. 1 minute left here. Kings power play. They give it away again. The Pens are going to be on sides because Rosetta short-handed. Into his own. Rosetta turns, twists, gets it back to Ferrantino on the backhand. But he was tied up, couldn't find a handle. On a PK, they have possession here in the Kings zone. There is another turnover for the Kings. It's sent to Deshaun. Deshaun has it in his own zone. Far side strikes it out to center. Rosetta will send it in on net. And then the Kings net man defense otherwise covers it up. 37 second PK for the Pens. 10:26 left in the second. Here again. He's off shorthanded here. Hammered by Hunnemark at the back wall. Kings in their own zone, try to wind it up. Pressure there by Harvey. Harvey on the PK, shovels it up around the right point. Hunnemark is there, sent towards the net. The bouncing puck stays in play at the back wall. 16 seconds coming out of the Kings netminder. 14 second PK for the Pens. Faceoff would be in the Kings zone. Kings have 10 seconds to get this power play wound up. They can't. They're running around behind the net. 5 seconds remain here for the Kings. Stretched out far side after some of their time. Sparks get ahead of steam. Get in. Backhand shot save. He's bucked over the far corner. Sparks has an engine on the back. Wound up. up, and we're at a chance on the back end. Penn's PK is effective. Puck is in front of Penn's net. Puck is there, this puck. Temple tries to clear one, two times, and that goes to center ice. Penn's back again. Forward team has it, number 23 back to Sparks. Didn't make plays, he's tied up nicely there by Lizzie. Two big bodies. Finger on far side, Penn's next to far side. It's going to be Humberto Trent on sides. On sides by a Nats eyelash, so to speak. Open. Oh, man, what a chance for Harvey, just missed in the back end. Incredible play made there by Trumpeter. Man, he measured it perfectly. Cool little chance for Harvey in front. Here comes Leo. First down. Between the circles. Right side. Pass. Tipped. No. Denied. In front. Trumpeter has a 5-5 play here. 8:53 left in the second period of action. Sean now has it. Turns, settles, finds a lane, sends it towards the net. Get the side by the right pad of the net. Miner, triple on it now. Pass in front to Hardy. Rips to the side of Mazzy Park to cover it up. And a block over the net. Miner, 36 left here. There's that cut. There's that ice cut we're talking about. That's it. Half game, I think it is. And then we'll ice cut, and we'll be back for half of the second and the third. Pens up 2-1, end of 1.5. Break. Yeah, she said they want to stay.